Hello, HPS community. This is Anthony Soto, your interim superintendent. Today, we have Whitney Anderson, our maintenance administrator, joining us, and he will be discussing one of the major efforts that we have to improve air circulation in our classrooms. Thanks to the city's investment in Holyoke Public Schools, we were able to get one of these units in every single one of our classrooms. Hope you enjoy the video.
This unit is an air filtration machine. It's made by the Carrier company. It's called OptiClean. And what it does is it has a motor inside, which is a fan, and then it will draw air in from the bottom, send it through a pre-filter, and then through a HEPA filter, which is a high efficiency particulate air filter, and then it exhausts out the top here through this diffuser to circulate the air in any space that it's in. This unit here is a larger unit and is one that is designed and utilizes for spaces such as this, which is our high school cafeteria. And we also have these larger units for gymnasiums in certain schools. And then we have a smaller unit which is utilized in the classrooms. And every single school in the Holyoke Public Schools district and the classrooms in those various schools, each will be provided with a portable air cleaning unit. So to turn the unit on, first of all, the amount of power that it takes is a standard plug. And it just can, you can put it into a plug, an outlet, you can put it into a surge strip, if you will. It does not take a lot of power. This is the on switch here. You just turn it on and you see a little green light come on. And then it is currently in the low speed. So you can see they're very quiet. It has a high efficiency motor to move the air. And then should you like to have greater speed, you can turn it on medium, and you can see this thing really moves quite a bit of air. The guideline for the classrooms that we're using regarding air circulation and air exchange, actually, is what we're talking about. The movement of air through a filtration device is optimally around 3 times per hour. So given the size of the classrooms that we have, these units here achieve that result and a little bit more than that, actually. So it gives us that type of filtration, the air exchange that the experts are looking for. And that's what we trust in, is the science of moving this air to keep these spaces safe as possible.